Now I got them thinking. Oh, these bitches mad.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, the J-I double L. Why, period. Y'all already know what time it is when y'all see me in the passenger seat with this mask, my wearing my two masks. Then y'all already know I'm on the way to the airport. We finna get lit. I'm always finna get lit, but yeah, on the way back to Atlanta, second home, as y'all already know. We doing a shoot. So yes, y'all will get to meet my beautiful models, my beautiful photographer, and we can live. So I see y'all when I get on the plane.
You get to cut me. No, that was your
bad. I'm sorry.
Don't do it, Dre. Don't you play with me. Don't play with me,
Dre. Do you want them to find you?
I don't want you to show me.
You get showed.
My mom is always complaining about how I don't let them find her.
So tell them where to find you, mom.
Bye,
mom.
Bye, love you. See you tomorrow. And I'll call you when I get back. And make sure y'all shop with me, because look, packages on packages, baby. Y'all already know what's going on.
Okay, my energy. I close my eyes so I can be in my little world.
Ever been on e-concourse in my life, but I made it to Atlanta and I got a few errands to run right quick, and then, you know, check into the hotel, start getting shit motherfucking popping. I kind of got here late. I was supposed to be here at 1 and it's like almost 3, so got a few things to do. So yeah, I have made it to my room. I was on the phone, so I had to get up so I can do the room reveal with y'all. So here we go. Looks nice. Looks nice. Where's the lights? I guess there are no lights. We have to turn it this way. Ooh. Nice tall ceilings. Looks really beautiful inside. Woo! I'm
gonna make sure this light now. Fuck that. Yes. Yes, light!
Yes, y'all. I am here by myself. It's just me and this MF. So, oh, excuse me. It's just me here. So, I'm about to start doing my hair. I'm gonna fidget with the TV a little bit. I'm calling my friends and tell them that I'm in the city. And yeah, we're gonna get lit. We're gonna have a beautiful time tonight, doing the shoot and everything. Okay, y'all, I am curling my hair, as y'all can see. Just putting some loose curls in it. Make this into two pieces. Just putting some loose curls in it. None too fancy, schmancy. And yes, I curl with the flat iron, period. Y'all, it's so boring because I'm by myself and I don't got no food. I still ain't went to give me no food. I'm probably just gonna end up getting delivery, because I should have held the curl. This is a pro tip for anybody that does anybody that don't really do hair like that, but you like your hair to look decent, pro tip is to hold your curl. When you get done curling your hair, especially if you're doing it with a flat iron, because the flat iron, you know, it's supposed to get it straight, not get it curly. But the pro tip is to, when you let your curl drop, hold that curl for a little bit. That's why people in the old days used to keep it like this and then they'll put a little pin in it, pin curl. But yeah, holding that curl makes it keep this shape. And this is this side curled, so it's cute or whatever. And then I still got this snappy ass side to curl. Oh yeah, I curled this piece. Okay, so I'm gonna curl this side of my hair. I'm finna get a little bit of I wish I had my flexi rods or something. But I curl my hair, I'm finna get a little, some food. And the shoot is supposed to start in an hour, but I doubt it's gonna start on time because ain't nobody hitting me back. So it's probably gonna start in about 2 hours, which is fine with me. Let me start on this side of my hair and get this shit motherfucking lit. Period.
It looks better than your favorite IG model. Yes, I am your favorite IG model.
So we have my photographer and his girlfriend slash assistant here. Say hello, guys.
Nope.
And we're gonna redo that. It's okay, I'm gonna let you do your work. But yes, we're getting ready to get lit. And you already know. Okay, you're not ready. No one's ready. Okay, we're gonna do this over again in about 20 minutes. My beautiful models, tell them where to find you.
Damn, where did they find me?
Where you want them to find you?
On Instagram.
Okay.
Mariah Ashley with 2 underscores.
Okay, I'm gonna put that on the screen. And y'all already know where to find my friend.
Joe Twosiles on Instagram, Joe Twosiles on Twitter, and underscore I'm gonna shake it on Snapchat. Make sure y'all subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. Mind Joe Business.
Okay, and I'm gonna put that on the screen as well. Cannot invade for the vlog.
All right, what's up?
Hello.
Nice, did it, checking in. She finna go crazy.
Crazy?
Yes, sir.
You want them to find you assistant girlfriend?
A is for Alexis.
A is for Alexis. Okay, I got you. Make sure I put that on the screen. Y'all make sure y'all follow my folks. If you follow me on Instagram, then you already know what the fuck going down. So make sure you follow me. Cause we finna get lit.
I'm tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night. Look, if I call you babe, you babe for the day, or babe for the night. You not my wife, she wanna kill her, so fuck all night. I wanna fuck on a thigh, give me head on nine. AP, big rocks, in the hood with the realest. 5K on a dinner, bring 300,000 to the dealer. I did some wrong, but I'm always right, said I know how to shoot. And I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night.
I'm rich but I'm riding, I'm low on exotic. I'm about to fly out and go get me some. Nothing ain't sweet, all this money on me. 100 racks in the bag, that's 100 bun. Baby OG, I been running these streets. Got a game from LaShawn on my mama's son. Learned about the triple cross when I was young. And I know I ain't going, so I keep a gun. I flew to Paris just to buy some Dior. She begging for attention, I don't see her. CIP pop, I wish that you can see us. Me and Catch Plus whenever I go real.
Why we just can't be bad bitches together? Like, why I got this, Jeff? Where was you at? You weak. This could have been the one.
I think that was the one.
So yeah, we are done with the shoot. We're done with the shoot, you guys.
Listen, don't ever shoot with us, cause bitch, we play some fucking like.
And we finna go. I'm gonna keep vlogging, cause this vlog gonna be short if I don't keep vlogging.
Keep vlogging.
So
keep vlogging.
Yes.
Keep vlogging, cause it's so tall.
Pull your mask. over your nose. Okay, so we're finna go out to $2 motherfucking Tuesdays. I love $2 Tuesdays. If you live in Atlanta, go to $2 Tuesdays at 7. No, they don't endorse me, but yes, I live for 7. So do that.
I love you. I love you guys. Thank y'all for supporting my friend. I'm so proud of you, bitch.
I'm proud of you too.
I love you. Y'all make sure that you follow my friend.
Bitch. And even if you don't follow me, follow me, hoe. Y'all know what? Because y'all know that's what y'all like to do.
Period. That's what they like to do.
That's all they do.
Alrighty.
Yeah, let me
help
you.
Yeah, let me be out of here. Alright, be safe. Ooh.
Well, y'all, I am finally in the bed, and this has completed my long but successful day. Thank you to everybody that helped me. They helped me do what I need to do. Lord, I'm so grateful, and I'm so thankful for everybody who helps me, appreciates me, and supports me. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for tapping in. I'm gonna end the vlog right here because I'm leaving in the morning. I'm tired and I'm finna go to bed. So I love y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all later.